successful. So Naya and I, we went on our first flight. We finally got to Florida around 10:10. And then we took an Uber. And then we strolled around Miami a little bit just to see, you know, what we can do and all of that. So there's a lot. This is only the first day and now we're just relaxing. We took a shower in one of the outdoor showers. And yeah, it's just, it feels so crazy that we're here and I'm so excited. And I am very grateful. I'm very happy that we are here because this was very last minute. We planned it. I remember we booked our flight February 24th, which is like 3 weeks ago. And we were able to plan a 5-day trip. That's insane. I don't know. I just am really proud of us. It's our first time going out. And yeah, so I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. And I'm just so excited. And it's raining and it's sunny outside. It's weird.
Which is like.
Spend at the farm in Florida because we leave tomorrow morning at 8. I'm really gonna miss it. I really loved it here. I feel like this is another home for me now. Love the weather. I love the environment. And I'm really gonna miss it. And I want to visit again. But yeah, I really hope that you enjoyed the video. I had an amazing time here and I cannot wait to go back. It's crazy because this almost didn't happen. This was very last minute and it worked out. To ride my first plane, to go to Florida for the first time and see palm trees in person. And it was just gorgeous here. I'm very grateful.